Begin by removing the front cover. Next, carefully remove the hot end silicone sock. Unlock and remove the hot end assembly. Press the PTFE tube connectors to remove the tube, remove the four screws, and disconnect the USB cable. Peel off the rear cover through the gap under the tool head. Push the side covers with tweezers to remove them. Disconnect the four connectors for the hot end heating assembly, extruder motor, part cooling fan, and hot end fan in turn. Remove two screws and the other three screws. Remove the TH board, then unlock and disconnect the filament sensor cable. Remove two screws and two screws, and then remove the extruder module. Remove two screws, and remove the hot end cooling fan. Remove two big head screws and one screw. And then remove the part cooling fan. Remove three screws and then remove the hot end heating assembly. Remove one tensioning screw and the anti-rotation plate. Remove four screws on the both sides and loosen the timing belt. Remove four screws and remove the print head block bracket. Mount the print head block bracket on the X-axis slider and lock in four screws. Attach the X belt to both sides of the bracket, securing the right side first with two screws and then the left side with two screws. Slide the print head block bracket back and forth to make sure the movement is smooth. Install the anti-rotation plate and lock in one tensioning screw. Install the heating assembly on the tool head bracket and lock in three screws. Install the part cooling fan by locking one screw on each side of the fan and one screw on the rear. Then arrange the cables into the slot. Install the hot end cooling fan. Lock in two screws and arrange the cable into the slot. Install the extruder module on the print head bracket. Be careful not to press the cables. Lock in two screws at the top and lock in two screws at the bottom. Connect the filament sensor cable and lock the connector. Install the TH board to the tool head. Lock in three screws. Lock in two screws to fix the coil cables. Connect the cables for the hot end cooling fan, the part cooling fan, the extruder motor, and the hot end heating assembly to the TH board connectors. Check the cables and make sure the installation direction is correct, and then install the side covers on both sides in place. Press the rear cover into place after confirming that the installation direction is correct. Connect the USB cable to the through-hole above the print head according to the direction of the slot and lock in 4 screws. Confirm that the quick-release lock is fully open. Hold the nozzle heatsink, install the nozzle in place, and lock the nozzle. Mount the silicone sock and install the front cover.